here in this first round matchup. Big splash into the cover, hook and leg to advance and kick it out.
No, Vic, you asked the question, are these two on the same page? Looking at them right now, man, they look like they are totally, totally in sync. I'm talking about working as a well-oiled machine, man.
That's part of the game for these two because there's been a lot of questions. Look, we still don't know who attacked Trick Williams months ago. As Blade right now, not worried about who attacked Trick Williams, trying to find a tag, negotiates his way to his partner, and now Blade and Enofé turning things around here on Trick Williams. Up and over. Effective offense from these two.
I like Blade and Enofé right now with the moment. I think they just need to slow down just a little bit, Vic. Seems like they get a little bit over anxious, maybe a little overzealous. You don't want to do that with these guys right here, man. Oh, wow. See that? That's what I'm talking about.
You know, who had the worst of wear, and it's Trick Williams who comes out on top. I mean, this is a very unique first-round matchup, the third one we've seen. When you take a look at all four of the competitors.
Well, because Trick Williams and Carmelo Hayes was once upon a time in the same place as Blade and Enofé trying to move up that ladder. And right now, Blade and Enofé, they're looking for what I call, Vic, a moment. That's all they need. Could turn everything around for these guys. Oh!
Incoming!
The hell? To get to the top of that ladder, that top run. Oh, yeah, but here comes that Trick Williams.
And there's the tag, as you mentioned. And look, when it comes to superstars climbing the rung to that next level, Trick Williams is the definition of, as you would say, that man.
No, this kid is special. He's special. I mean, since day one, Trick Williams is something about that man. I'm shucky ducky, quack, quack. That is Victor.
Hayes looking to springboard into action.
Yeah, shot a shot right there. Vic did not miss, but right there, got caught on the rebound.
Spine buster drops Hayes. Enofé now to the top. Perched high. Frog splash.
This is it. This is it, Vic. Oh, this is it.
Williams again just able to break things up.
In the nick of time, man.
What a way to kick off NXT. And big right hand.
Enofé
may be out. Speaking of getting caught, Blade gets caught. Tag, Trick's legal.
Look at the knees, look at the knees.
Williams jumping in with that flash knee into the cover. Trick, Hayes advance to the semifinals.
Here are your winners, the team of Carmelo Hayes and Trick Williams.
What?